Hello everyone, Amagonix here. So as you would all know, Halo Infinite was announced yesterday, and you know, the trailer was really, really good. So basically, it was announced at E3 at the Xbox briefing, and you know, it was a pretty cool teaser trailer. You know, it mainly just showed off the new engine and the new visuals, and damn, the new engine is quite cool, so yeah. And also, Master Chief, he has his old armor style back, which I think is really cool, so yeah, it goes back to like his Halo 2, Halo 3 armor, so yeah, I think that's really cool, but yeah. So anyways, I just want to talk about Halo Infinite today, otherwise known as Halo 6, so yeah. So, when I first watched the trailer, right, I actually watched it on YouTube because I missed out on the first couple of minutes of the Xbox briefing at E3, right? And basically, my first thoughts were, is this going to be a prequel? Because Master Chief's got his old armor, but no, it turns out that it is a sequel, so it's a continuation of Halo 5. So yeah, I think that's really cool. And also, it's based on a Halo ring as well, as you can see in the trailer. By the way, I will leave a link in the description down to the trailer so you can go watch the full thing. I will show parts in this video though, so yeah. So basically, it's based on a Halo ring, which I think is very cool, and again, it's using a new engine. Now, this new engine is called the Slipspace engine. I think that's a really cool name for it, considering like the Slipspace stuff in Halo and all that, you would all know. But yeah, so basically, I think it's really cool what they've called the engine, the Slipspace engine, again, so yeah. Now, by the way, another thing that I think about the game is that it could be open world, because as seen in the trailer, right, you know, you have Master Chief who's in the Warthog, and basically, right, it looks pretty open, you know what I mean? And, you know, it shows all the scenery, you know, and it even shows, like, some wildlife as well, some animals. So, yeah, you know, this could all indicate that maybe Halo Infinite, otherwise known as Halo 6, we'll just call it Halo Infinite, right, Halo Infinite is going to, like, have wildlife and stuff, which I think is really cool, you know, so, yeah, that's amazing there, but, yeah. Another reason to why Halo Infinite could be open world is the fact that it's called Halo Infinite, because, I mean, why would they call Halo Infinite Halo Infinite? So, yeah, Halo Infinite being called Halo Infinite is definitely some big proof towards Halo Infinite being open world. So yeah, because I mean, why else would they call it Halo Infinite? Because I mean, it wouldn't really make sense for the name unless there was another reason. So yeah, I definitely think that the reason why Halo Infinite is called Halo Infinite is because of the fact that it's open world. And you know, like I said, an open world Halo game would be extremely cool. I would love that, you know, because the thing I like about 343, right, is that they like to experiment with things. Like, sure, they are landing themselves in hot water, especially with Halo 5. You know, that wasn't very well received, you know. My personal opinion on that was that the campaign was good. I definitely liked Halo 5's campaign. But yeah, a lot of people, like a majority of the Halo community, didn't really like that, you know, because 343 are currently just experimenting with things, and I think that's cool, you know. And them making an open world Halo game, I can definitely see that as being a good thing, you know, especially with how Halo's got its classic art style back, so yeah. But yeah, Halo Infinite being called Halo Infinite, that is definitely some big proof towards Halo Infinite being open world. You know, sorry guys that I've been saying Halo Infinite a lot, it's just that that's what Halo Infinite's called, so yeah. I mean, I guess I could just call it Halo 6 since that's what Halo Infinite is, but you know, that's what it's called, so yeah. And by the way guys, there is no release date announced yet, so yeah. I'm expecting this to be released around early 2019 because the game looks like it's not really all that done yet, considering that they've only just released a teaser trailer, doesn't show anything related to the story. So yeah, I'm guessing that it's going to be early 2019, considering that the game looks like it's in heavy development at the moment, looks like there isn't really much done right now. So yeah, early 2019 is what I think, you know, considering the fact that, yeah, again, it just doesn't look like it's completely done yet, considering the teaser trailer, so yeah. Anyways guys, there's not much else for me to say other than that. Halo Infinite looks really cool, the new engine looks really cool, it can handle quite a lot, so yeah. And again, guys, I will see you all soon in my next video for more Halo Infinite news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye-bye.